If our death could be indefinitely postponed, we would not actually go on postponing it indefinitely. Because after a certain point, we would realize that that isn't the way in which we wanted to survive. Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. Say, I'll consider that later. It's the most important thing to consider now, because it's going to enable you to let go. Just as beautiful as a seashell. A bone which a brain once lived in. A bone which jeweled eyes once shone from. It's really a marvelous thing.